Family woken up in the middle of the night by gunshots. One suspect is now in custody. Another still on the run tonight.
Yeah, this all happened in Taneytown. Rachel Carden has an update from investigators.
One person is in custody and another on the run as police continue to track down what led to this home invasion in the first place. But neighbors tell us today they're scared. Gunfire rocks the quiet streets of Taneytown.
The shot woke me up.
Around 2 a.m., Quinetta Williams woke up to a crime happening outside her window.
It's just nerve-wracking to know that someone actually got shot.
The door still ajar after police say two men broke into this house on East Baltimore Street, where a father and his two children live.
The suspects demanded to know where the victim was. One of them struck the father in the head with a handgun. Both suspects were reportedly armed with handguns.
The 16-year-old son was shot by one of the intruders, and he's being treated as shock trauma, but is expected to survive. The 7-year-old was not hurt.
I'm ready to move. I am ready to move because I feel like if something like this can go on in such a small town, I moved out here for safety. Just knowing that can happen is very nerve-wracking.
Police say the two men took off after the shooting, but one of them, 31-year-old Charles Carradine, was located at his house and arrested.
They called to him and he came out and surrendered to police and was taken into custody at that time. A search continues for the second suspect.
Police are looking for the second person. Still no word on a motive. Taneytown police originally responded to the call, but called in Maryland State Police as backup to help in the investigation. They've taken over so far. They tell us there is no immediate threat to the public. In Taneytown, I'm Rachel Carden for WJZ.